That came on. That came on right after I started recording. Almost so it was planned that way. Heck yeah. My son Tristan's going to be joining us tonight as well. Oh man. There we go. Oh man. Oh, a storage crate? Yeah, I noticed that other players do that a lot. Like, they'll just leave it on the dock for somebody else to use when they leave the game. Man. So Gray's excited to do an Athena's mission. I'm not sure we'll have enough time to finish one tonight, but we can do as much of it as we can. Let's try one of these Athena's missions. These are chests that we're not going to want to get taken away from us, though. Whoa, that was crazy. I just watched a sloop do the sail under the sea travel. I wonder if it'll show up in the recording. It was sailing on the sea, and then I could see the blue rings emanate out from it, and then it just sank into the waves. All right. So, do we want to do a Legend of the Veil? A Voyage of Legends or a Legendary Search? Oh, the Legendary Search looks like it's actually only 3 time clocks. Oh, there's one that's only 1. All right, I've got a quest on the captain's table ready to be voided on, or voted on. We'll need 2 votes here. Yeah, walk around the table, it's a little easier to get to the voyage. Alright, who's that on shore there? That's Tristan. Here he comes. Yep, we've got a full crew here. Yep. All right, so it looks like a Lone Cove or something. What's this one? Snake Island. And Plunder Valley. So, Snake Island, Plunder Valley. And where's Lone Cove? Oh, is that Cannon Cove? No, Crook's Hollow. Crook's Hollow. All right, so let's head to Crook's Hollow first and then head west from there. Aye. Uh-oh. Thank you. His mic isn't working again. No. 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 There we go. All right, where did it take us to? Back to the dock. That was crazy. And the anchor is down. I don't know. Maybe. It didn't know which of the three islands to send us to, I guess. I think it happened to that other boat that was here too, because I see them back where they were. All right, so we're going to head south to our destination. No, I don't think so. We We have a sunken wreck up here, though, just ahead of us, poking out of the water. Yeah, get ready to drop that anchor. Drop it. What's in the captain's quarters here? We got a treasure chest we can open in here, and a crate, and yeah, I see something just outside the window there. So that was a skull that was outside the window. Wood crate. No. Yeah, I've only watched like two or three episodes. I think it's three now. There should be a chest there. Oh no, the chest is here, it's on the surface. Here. Yeah, I had to get away from that shark. It sounds like it, huh? Boy, we got a staff, we got a gem. No, we'll have to pick one up when we get to the island. Yep. Yeah. Yeah, I think I would agree with that one. Alrighty, that was everything on the boat. Okay, it looks like we're headed almost directly towards Crook's Hollow. But because of the fog, I can't see it from here. Blue, you shooting the staff? Yeah, it knocked me off the helm. That thing does have limited shots before you can't shoot it anymore, though, too. It's like 10 or 12 or something. Need to head more south. Ah, I think I found out why I couldn't see the island. It was behind Middle Finger Rock. I can see the island now. We got a sloop at our 2 o'clock. Alright, let's go to half sails. Yep. Let's go ahead and raise those sails. And I'm going to head ashore and look for a dinghy first. Oh, there's some loot there. Yeah, we are a little ways out. There's something glowing on the beach here. Message in the bottle. Yep. Yeah, keep your eyes on it. Are they coming in on us? No, we're not beaconing. Yep. I can see them both right now, too. No, we don't. There should be a couple on this island, though. Yeah, make sure you're ready. Unfortunately, there's no dinghy on this island. I'll return to the boat. Yeah, I see him. He's sailing by over here. Maybe they were going to try to mess with us and then decided not to when you guys turned on them. And it would be an easy sink. Heck yeah. I found one. Here, I'll drop it right on the shore here. And there's probably one or two more up on the island, too. Yep. Looks like he sailed on by. There's an ammo crate behind the boat. That should go up into the crow's nest for the snipers. Alright, so we're looking for skeletons here, I believe. No, the skeletons are at Plunder Valley. So what are we looking for here? Some treasures. Alright, I'm right near one. It's gotta be somewhere right around here, I think. I got mobbed by skeletons right there. That's the other one we saw that was over by Middle Finger Rock, I think. All right, so first piece of loot's over by the ship over there. Okay, we got two more treasures to dig up here. Man, I got skellies again. Alright, where is this loot at? Nope. We'll have to make a stop at another island for that. At least not on the first run around. All right, the last piece of loot's over here by the ship. There's a crate to be swooped up, but there's one more treasure to dig up. I think I dropped the crate right around where that treasure is. Oh, wait. Let's see, maybe right about here? It's another Athena's crate. Alright, that's all the treasure here. Yeah. Yep. I wonder if that sloop that went by heading south that you guys were watching last went to the outpost there. Should we head to Ancient Spire Outpost down the same direction they went? Galleon's Grave to the north. All right, let's catch some wind in our sails. I think Galleon's Grave is going to be headed almost straight towards that storm there. Yeah, put them all starboard. Yep. Let's see if this little island off the port side here has a dinghy. No, it's at port. That's not a ghost ship. That's that. Oh. All right, get ready on that anchor. Although we are going more into the wind, so it's slowing us down here. Boy, it's getting dark. This island, it's kind of shallow around, so I'm going to keep a little bit off the island. Oh, I see a dinghy already. We're in luck. All right. Go ahead and drop it. Oh, there's some treasure down under the water here. is that treasure that I saw? Ah, did it just disappear? Oh, I found it. Is it a skull? Yeah, I found a skull. I'm gonna put it on the dinghy. Yep, and I got the dinghy docked. So go ahead and loot up the dinghy. Yep. So go ahead and loot up the dinghy. I think I can see Galleon's grave out there. Yep. Let's reverse the sails. We can put that chalice in that chest. And we can put skulls in there, too. Get all that loot on a dinghy. Through the captain's quarters. Yeah, loot that up there too. The rum bottles have to be delivered somewhere though. We got to read the note for where they go. No, it isn't. Well, no, we can only sell them at the destination they go to. We can't sell them anywhere else. But yeah, that's not my priority either. But we do have 3 pieces of Athena's loot on board right now. Hopefully you weren't carrying loot. No, the wood crate I think was just planks. Or was it an Athena's crate, Bill? Yep. Bill's still a little ways out, but I'm out here with him helping. Yeah. No, I'm swimming right next to Bill. Was that a shark? The rum bottles. All right, let's get that anchor up. Yep. Not even very much. Oh, but you can put that wood crate down in the very bottom hole, and that way it'll be handy in case we get holes down there. No, that's what I was saying, down in the bottom of the hold on the ship. That way, on the dinghy? We're almost to Galleon's Grave, it's ahead of us now. What, the explosive barrel? Oh. Yeah, they're all broken. All right, let's go to half sails. Get ready on that anchor. Now watch, we were supposed to deliver him to Galleon's grave. Yep. God, quit picking this thing up. Never mind. All right, so guy, go around the island, not to the dock here. If you want to let me row, I know where to go. Guy, we're not going to the dock here. Let's go around the island. Or not. Take us right into the dock. Yeah, I know. Tristan, get off the oars. Oh my goodness. Guy, get off the oars. Let me row the dock. Let me row the dinghy. Or not. Tristan. And he's taking it right to the shore. Yep. He pushed me back out. Yeah, they can. Oh, gee, thanks. Hey, you know in that movie, that was Tom Hanks' brother that did the running scenes? All right, guy, follow me up and let's sell all this loot to the sovereign here. I think so. All right, bringing the dinghy back. All right, so we're going to be heading south again. This time, though, we're going to be going southwest. Yeah, we don't want to lose that Athena's loot. Oh, there is something on the dock there. I'll be right back. No. It's a piece of loot dropped by another crew, it looks like. Oh no, it was the smashed rum. I don't know. Maybe. I didn't know he wasn't on the boat. No, the dinghy's on the boat. Oh, did he take the dinghy? Okay, the dinghy is on the back. I parked the dinghy. If he didn't take it, it's on the back. Yeah, it's still there. Yeah. Nah, he can mermaid taxi back. Yep. The dinghy is our secret tactic. All right, next stop, Snake Island. One, two, three, four, five, six squares. Yeah, that's what we're working on, the Athenas. We don't have to go chase this.
Just be aware that once you have the chest key or skull, you'll be visible to all the other crews. You might have to fight them off to claim the reward.
Nah, those maps are now added to the maps that we have.
Bring the skull of Siren Song to the destination I give you.
They're the ones with the face mask icon.
So what are you waiting for? On with the quest. Oh, and good luck.
We're going for the quest that's 12 o'clock and 1 o'clock. Mid deck. Yeah, there is some loot there. Looks like a staff and a crate. Oh, Tristan just jumped off to go see what it was. Yeah, especially when we're moving as quick as we are. All right, we're still headed right for Snake Island. We're good. Uh-oh, ghost ship. Port side. No. Yeah, I am. Uh-oh, somebody better be fixing that hole. I guess that'd be me. Oh, do we not have any holes? We got a hole on the bottom. Yeah, but they all hit high. I Oh, they almost pushed us into that island there. They did. Somebody get those holes. I'm getting us off this island. Mid deck. Any more holes? No, but they're shooting at us. Behind us. Well, a lot of the hits that I saw you guys doing were too high to get any water on their boat. Yeah. Oh, we are right by Snake Island. It's the island off the right side here. Oh, that means they're going to be attacking us while we're here. We might. I was down patching holes. Yeah, I think so. We didn't sell it. Sounded like maybe by the captain's quarters. Yeah, the captain's quarters is too high for any holes. Oh, there's some loot here. What is this? A seafarer's chest? Marauder's chest. Drop that anchor. Yeah, we don't want the boat going anywhere else. Raise up these sails. I'll raise the anchor as soon as we got the sails up. All right, I'm going ashore to get us this treasure so we can leave this island. Well, the anchor is up. You guys can sail off if you need. The West Island, huh? No, they will. They're making another pass. They absolutely are. There was that wood crate on the boat. Ah, there it is. All the way to the East Island, and then I can get the treasure. What's this over here? Another ammo crate. If you guys want to sail off, you can sail off. The tallest palms on the East Island. It's got to be these ones right here. Salty Dog, 9 paces east. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Right here. Oh, more skellies coming up. All right, somebody detach that dinghy from the back of the boat. I'm coming with a new one with the loot. Again. Oh, skeleton here has an explosive barrel. There, that's our explosive barrel now. Yeah, they are. Yeah. In the back of the dinghy, there's a storage thing on the dinghy. Yeah, we're good to go. Either of them. The one that's off the boat also has stuff in it. The two that are off the boat. This one has 13 cannonballs. Go for it. The other dinghy has 13. The one that's on shore has 13 cannonballs as well. Oh man, the dinghy that we have on the boat has 43 cannonballs and 24 wood. All right. Oh shit, the boat's going down. Yep, we're good to sail. Is the anchor down? No. Yeah, let's reverse the sails. Drop that middle sail. Oh yeah? Tristan has almost got him sunk. Yeah, he's in my room talking to me. He's almost got him sunk. But we're now sailing off. Uh-oh. Yep. See another ghost ship out there. Yeah. Yeah, the one that we were fighting is now at our six. Well, hey, the barrel would have wood and cannonballs or something. Food. Negative. We only got that one openable chest. It's not an Athena's loot. Yep. Hit that anchor. And this island is a fight. It's a skull fight. Yep. That's all good. Well, all we're gonna get here is skulls anyway, so that openable chest will be useful. I don't know, if you guys shot at him, you might have gotten his attention. Nah, looks like they're turning. That might be our target. Oh, you need light. You need to hold up your lantern. Yeah, these ones you have to light up, and then they'll be vulnerable for a short bit. Oh, they killed me. I got gangbanged. Yeah, you need to hold up your lantern to make them vulnerable. They'll get stunned for a second. I'm sure you've encountered them before and just not noticed, because if it's daylight, they're always normal. Like, you can hit them all the time. Well, they're black still. But yeah, daylight makes them vulnerable. Nope, you need lantern. Here, I've got the lantern for him. Yes, I know. One was the one that came up on us in the water. I need to eat. All right, we got daylight. Skeleton's dead. I got one skull here. Is that the quest? Nope, there's still more, huh? All right. Bring this skull to the boat. Get that skull to the dinghy. Put it in the chest there. All right, so I think that's one of the three captains that are here. No, I think he would be marked off if he was here. So we got three captains still. Oh, that's right. There's ominous music when you get near these guys. Oh, we got Goldies. Oh, it's not a barrel. They're coming. On the dinghy. Oh, come on. I threw the water in my face again instead of at them. Oh, they got me. Yeah, they just beat the shit out of me. That's not a milestone I want to be earning. Class 45 in trips to Ship of the Damned. Is it? We'll take out what's in there and put in that skull. Yeah. Oh, no, wait, because that's a chest that that's got ancient stuff in it. Never mind. Oh, I need to switch to a blunderbuss. All right, let me switch to a blunderbuss. It's up in the front, right? Not yet. We've killed a couple of those skellies. Yes, we've done two of the three parts. This is the last part. Yes. I'm going to bring the galleon over to that beach. Yeah, that's why it's often better to lure them down to the beach. There we go. Now we can harpoon the loot off that beach, too. Oh, of course. All right, where's the captain at? Yep, they're Goldies. Yeah, let's lure them down to the beach. They just shot my ass. Yeah, guy's on the boat. Oh, they almost killed me. I need food badly. Good shooting. There's got to be some crates somewhere around here. Oh, we got a captain. Here, I'll get you up, Bill. They almost killed me. All right, Captain dead. I need food badly. No, we're not leaving this island until we've got all these guys dead. Dude, cooked coconut? A cooked banana? Yeah, there's cooked coconut in the food bin. Yeah, I dropped it there. I was going to harpoon it. RDRR. Oh, here we go, Captain. No, he's a leafy. All right, so that should be a skull. That's all of them. We got new quest, the final chapter. Yep. Oh, you got me too early. There you go. Good job, Tristan. All right, so we're going to want to go, I guess, east. Yep. Man, there's a ghost ship out there cruising. It's headed towards the port, it looks like. Young. Is that Meg? Yeah, don't shoot at Meg. You know, I think we're going to turn and go north. A fucking ghost ship. We're going to go north. No, the port will be north of that. Or maybe a little northwest, maybe. Well, that's where the pirate ships are, though. And there's a sloop out there, too. Yeah, as soon as we clear Plunder Island, Plunder Valley. Yeah, turn the sails all the way starboard. Oh, we can true the sails. The wind changed. We should make good time to Port Merrick now. Okay. Yeah, I see that.
Okay.
Yeah. We're dodging the island right now. All right, I'm gonna have to go a little bit east for this to dodge this rock. And we can we can get more wind in the sails too. Let's angle those sails. We're getting shot at from the island. Go half sails. Go ahead and raise those front sails all the way and the mid-sail. Oh shit, there's a fucking, sloop here. Don't shoot at him. Hopefully. Okay, you guys take the boat. I'll do my normal dinghy routine. All right. No, he's going. Yeah. And I've got Tristan with me for cover just in case there's somebody on the island. He's all shit, a galleon's coming. They might have loot that they were wanting to keep. Oh, man. Is this not the Sovereign's Tower? Yeah, this is not the Sovereign's Tower. I don't know where I stopped us at, but not the right place. Not here. Ah, I found the Sovereign's Tower. Boy, I'm gonna have to sail around to get to it. Yep. There's some of our ancient loot sold. I'll go back and take the dinghy over there. Where'd the dinghy go? Did Tristan take the dinghy? Yes. I don't know where the loot is. Tristan took the dinghy, I think. I can't sell any more loot. Ah, there. Yeah, I don't know where the dinghy is. No idea. That's not good. Oh, so Tristan has the dinghy by the Sovereign, I think? Yeah, because he's selling everything. That's not the Sovereign there on that corner. Ah, there it is. Now I see where Tristan parked the dinghy. Ha ha ha. And there goes the boat. I can't dock it now. There we go. Good job, Tristan. All right. No. And this chest is one that we definitely don't want to lose. Discovery Ridge. South. Yeah. Oh, is that the island there? I think I might see it out in the distance. I think we're headed right. Oh, all right, 5 nautical miles. Yep. Dude, that scream is crazy. Got a reactor leak here. Very, very dangerous. Oh no, we got a ways to go. It's the island that's dead ahead of us. That's Mermaid's Cove or whatever to the right. The one that we're headed to is dead ahead of us. Tristan is shooting himself out of the cannon. I don't know how he's screaming when he goes through the air, but it sounds awesome. Ask Bill, man. It is a lot of fun to shoot yourself out the cannon. Yeah. Nope. Uh-huh. I don't think you can do that. Try it. Pick your bird up and see if you can load him in the cannon. He knows what you're doing. He flew over, like, into the captain's quarters, I think. Load him in the front, Tristan's saying, it says. It is the pets that are crying while they go flying through the air. Shit, I feel like going and getting my monkey. Where's... All right, here you go. Shoot a monkey. Oh, he didn't scream. Probably went to space. This isn't animal cruelty. They come right back. Dude, that scream is awesome. I don't know what you're talking about. Not yet. We're still quite a ways out. Yeah, this is Discovery Ridge here. Yeah, we're still a ways out. No. We're coming into the bay now. I don't know. No. I don't think so. Do we have one in the crow's nest? We're still a little too far out. I'll get us in. Dude, if you fire one of those pets that screams and have it scream over their boat, that'd probably make them shit. No, not here. No. Let's see, there's... You can load an exploding barrel in? I found a treasure chest on the beach down here. I got you, Tristan. Ah. There's some loot on the beach over here. I got a group of skellies chasing me. Where's that skeleton at? I can't see, it's dark. Chest of Legends. Yeah, we do not want to lose this chest. All right. Ha ha ha. Is he the one that does the scream? Dude, he goes flying too. Negative. They're up on front. Oh, is that sloop? Oh, no, it's four. Oh, yes, there is a sloop. 11 o'clock. Yeah, it's quite a ways out. Let's reverse the sails. How far are we from port? We gotta go way east. Nah, it's just about directly east now. Nah, that sloop is like at our 3 o'clock now. I see port. Yeah. Yep. At least 2 nautical miles. Yeah, it does. The cloud in front of it. Yeah. It's a great aesthetic. Yeah, we got full wind in the sails. I can see the Sovereign's Tower. I'm heading us towards that side of the island. Yep. You know, I never got to use that skeleton throwing thing. It's like the fire bombs, but it summons skeletons. I've got one. Yeah, I found it in a crate. Where's the throwables? E. Yeah, with this update. Here, take a look. I'm holding it. So this is what you summon skellies with. I'm going to toss it right here at our feet. They're friendlies. Yeah. Scurvy speak, man. See the guy here walking? Hot, hell, rainy. They've got their names. Dude, that is awesome. What's the guy on the bow there? You want to sell it? There we go, 9,266. Heck yeah. All right, well, let's celebrate with shooting ourselves out of the cannon and shooting that fox again. Oh, let's sell those. We've got the explosive barrels and stuff up in the crow's nest. Yeah, I think so. That's the way Bill and I have been ending them recently. Heck yeah, my Athena's fortune is now level 8. If you shoot out into the water, you can mermaid back right away. Is Tristan in? Tristan fired off the fox. You hit the island? Oh, man. Yeah, I cleared the island completely as well. But no mermaid, so I gotta swim back to shore. Yeah, and the fox. And Tristan just shot himself over here. I could record it with the you guys going off. Oh yeah, Bill can fire his fox and record it. No, I mean, yeah, for right now. You could film the fox and all of us going. So I dropped the ammo crate and one barrel onto the deck there for us to sell. I've got the other barrel. The one that's closest to the island. I think that's... Oh. There's Guy in there. He's with you. Oh, here. I got him. All right, I'm in. Yep. Yeah, Bill's shooting the fox. Oh, no, because then you can't shoot the fox. Oh, okay. Well, all right. So he's not firing. Yeah. I'm ready. Do the countdown, Bill. Yeah, he is way in the air. Dude, he went orbital, I think. There goes Bill. Yeah, we don't record the same way that you do, Gray. Ours has been recording the whole time, so just when it's up on YouTube, go to the end of the video and watch. There you go. That'll get people's attention. Yeah, and I'll stop recording and I'll start a new record from here. All right, let me stop recording and then